Last week it was in Kansas. Today he was Michigan. Can we just start over? Where would we begin? I've been looking hard for answers. Got lost along the way. Did you hear there was another shooting today? Well, this time it was a father who said he loved his kids. And like always, the neighbors can't believe what he did. And last time it was a teenage boy who said he'd make those bullies pay. Did you hear there was another shooting today? And ever since Columbine, it seems to happen all the time. And no one knows what to do while it gets closer to me and you. From Florida to Sandy Hook, San Bernardino now. Well, it's a killing field of front page news we've grown immune to somehow. And the families left behind, you know they'll never be the same. But did you hear there was another shooting today? And ever since Columbine, it seems to happen all the time. Well, some say the solution is we should all pack a gun. But even I know 15 people that should never own one. Not in grocery stores and theaters, places we go to pray. But did you hear there was another shooting today? Charleston to Chattanooga and up to Virginia Tech. From Roseburg to Orlando, and whichever one comes next. If there's a moral to the story, God help us find the way. Did you hear there was another shooting today? And ever since Columbine, it seems to happen all the time. No one knows what to do while it gets closer to me and you. And the names, they keep changing, but the story stays the same. Did you hear there was another shooting today?